There are some key elements of formative assessment. First, you need clear learning outcomes. You need rich discussions with the learner. You need effective, timely feedback. And you need active learner involvement and a modification of teaching approaches for it to be effective. We'll talk a little bit more in this week about giving effective feedback.